Okay, so we have some gum and some Play-Doh, and what I'm gonna do here is I'm simply cutting the Play-Doh into the shape of gum, as you can see, and I'm just gonna replace all the gum in there with the Play-Doh gum. I just found this pack. Chill out.
Well, give me a piece.
I hope you like Play-Doh!